You know, there are a lot of ways to advance in the music business, but this man came into a position of stardom in a very unusual way. He was selected. When Lou DeWitt of the Statler Brothers retired due to ill health, the other members of the group looked around for a replacement, and they found this personable tenor who could not only sing the parts, but he was able to write some huge hits for them too. And here to perform one of the first of those hits he wrote for the group, Jimmy Fortune.
Thank you, Ray. Let's take that, man.
Oh, Elizabeth, I long to see your pretty face. I long to touch your lips. I long to feel your warm embrace. Don't know if I can ever live my life without you. Oh, Elizabeth, I'm sure I'm missing you. I remember when we shared life together, and you gave me strength and love, and life felt brand new. But you're so far away, I have to say I'm feeling blue. And oh, I'm sure I'm missing you. Well, it's been said before that I've caused many heartaches. Well, I wonder if that part's really true. Be I'm sure missing you. Oh.